Coronavirus!
So what I wanted to show you here is the like glue placement. Looks pretty good to me because this is a more inexpensive shoe, so it's not going to be like the best, but I think it's pretty good for the price of only paid what, $29. So I think this is pretty good.
I'm always hungry, so I gotta go eat. Anywho, let's get into it. We're gonna talk about this shoe right here that I ordered off Amazon. $28.99. Okay, look, I work in the nursing field, right? We're on our feet 8, 12, 16 hours a day, sometimes more. And I'm obsessed with sock shoes. Although I'm a little cheap, so I'm not paying hundreds of dollars for them, and they're gonna look like crap in a minute anyway. So if you are on a budget or just cheap like me, this is a great alternative to those Nike-like sock shoes, even though I had some before, but I put a hole in the toe, so I'm not spending that. I ordered these off Amazon. I'm gonna show you a video in a minute of how to, or what to type in to get these. They're like socks, like super thin, super flexible. They were made in China.
Coronavirus!
If you can see, I'm surprised they're even shipping anything from China right now. But anyway, these are size 10. I wear a size 10 because I do. Look, these are so cute. I love them. Pretty much majority of my friends are in the nursing field, and if you want something cute and comfortable, here you go. Especially for those right now, we're on a budget.
Let's go shopping. So you're on Amazon, you're gonna type that in up there in the search bar. They have all these different colors here for you to choose from. I like that blue. They go all the way up to like a size 11. These are women's only, sorry. I don't know if they have a men's section. And they pretty fast shipping. They came in 2 days. And yeah. That's pretty much it. Oh, and they're like for people with feet issues because my feet hurt so bad. And they were great, and they are great.
Walk it like I talk it. You walk it like I talk it. 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 Hey, walk it like I talk it.